Hey drummers, welcome to this beginner full song lesson where today I'm going to show you how to play the song. Our lips are sealed. The tempo is 130 BPM, and like I said, it's a great song for beginners, this. We haven't got anything too complicated going on. There are a couple of drum fills, though, that stick out that might be more intermediate advanced, in fact, definitely are. But we can simplify those, and they're not essential for the song. So a new drummer should be able to play all the way through this with slight changes to some, well, two specifically drum fills later in the song. But we'll get to that later on. So the first line of the chart is 6 bars long. Really, the first 2 bars, just like an intro. And then with the crash cymbal in bar 3, we come in with our first set of 4 bars. So just think of the first 2 bars as like the intro before the song really starts. And this is our drum beat throughout the entire song, apart from a few extra snare drum notes. We're playing right hand, 8th notes, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, and snare drum on beats 2 and 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and the bass drum is going to pump on all 4 beats. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 130 BPM is sort of this tempo. So the first 2 bars, as I said, we come straight in without the crash cymbal, the first 2 bars of the intro. Then we get the crash cymbal on beat 1 of the 3rd bar. We get 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. And we get this open hi-hat during the verses.